In this video, I will briefly document how to use the virtual machine. So if you have downloaded a department virtual machine, you can start this virtual computer by pressing the start button. This will basically show you in this window how the machine boots. So it's really, you can think of it as a real computer that just has been turned on, pushing the start button, and now it has to run all the processes and everything as advised by the operating system. We use actually Ubuntu 20.04, which is a Linux distribution that is freely available. So now the computer should nearly be booted. Now it's booted. Here you can see one little issue. The window is actually very small. To make it bigger, it's often enough to minimize it and maximize it again. Now the operating system here fills the full screen. So everything that is now underneath this little menu up to this gray area here belongs to our virtual computer. The rest here belongs to this application, the VirtualBox application, okay? So if I click here, that's the menu of this application VirtualBox that allows me to control my virtual computer. While if I click inside here, I will click into this virtual computer, which is really like another computer. Okay, so like a real computer, you mainly want to power it off after you've done with your work. So click on the top right, power off, and then power off. And now it basically will be turned off, and you are again in the powered off state, which completes this little tutorial.